last summer. And Phil contest is another part of my upbringing that I'm really grateful to have had this kind of local musical life that I've been a part of. They're very lively sort of tunes. The first one is called 100 Pipers, and the second one is called Irishman's Heart to the Ladies. Very rarely do we actually know what the names of the tunes quite mean.
Thank you.
now I'm going to play a reel for you. This is another upbeat kind of tune. And this one is in a minor key, so it's a little bit more scary sounding. It's called The Star of Munster. This is another Irish tune. And traditional New England dances. And so it's a big favorite in sort of the New Hampshire folk dancing world. So Amelia's Waltz.
Thank you.
first one is, actually it's called Merrily Kiss the Quaker's Wife. The second one is called, if I remember correctly, is called Kesh Jig. And these are both, both Irish jigs. Yes, okay. All right. I intend to play those jigs. You never know what I'm actually going to play.
The summer's o'er, and all the roads
that right? Just a couple?
Absolutely.
So this next tune is called Petronella, and it is, you know, I actually honestly don't know all that much about it. I just know I like playing it. it's often played at contradance, actually. It's a very popular contradance tune here. Talking to you after the tune's done. Have a wonderful Saturday.